Hi, I'm Dr. Keith Ablow with another Pain to Power video. This one is about the late and great Viktor Frankl, who wrote Man's Search for Meaning. And in that book, which takes as its very unfortunate roots, the Holocaust, which Viktor Frankl survived, he makes the point, which is such a great gift and a real example of pain to power. So he survived the death camps during Nazi Germany. And from that experience, he came up with an entire philosophy for life. Again, this is a book worth reading, Man's Search for Meaning. But the basic premise is that you can't be overcome, you can't be overtaken at all, because in the end, you have the elemental, fundamental ability to decide how to react to any set of circumstances, no matter how dark, how grave, how much risk is involved, how much pain is involved. You can grab power by deciding exactly how you'll respond. No one can control that if you decide that you're taking the reins yourself in order to determine how will you respond. If you find yourself in any set of circumstances, it's still up to you whether to become hateful, whether to surrender your values, your principles, whether to continue to hope for the future, whether to continue to resist the forces that are aligned against you. It's your decision. Those are your decisions. People can restrict your movements. People can do things that impede, impinge upon your happiness and contentment. People can take your wealth, but they can't determine, unless you let them, how you will respond to the circumstances in which you find yourself. And if you hold yourself to a very high level, then you can't be defeated, in fact. That's the ultimate way that you take power out of painful situations, by reminding yourself and then acting upon the insight that you're still the one in control. No one can take that control from you, especially if you remind yourself and you act upon that perspective and that insight at moments when it seems as though, others have control. If you'll remind yourself, no, they don't, because ultimately, the measure of a man or a woman is, in fact, whether they retain self-determination. You never have to surrender self-determination. Once you realize that, you'll realize you really can never be disempowered at all. Hence, in any painful situation, you can become more and more powerful, in fact, because there's a kind of refining of your character that's possible under pressure. Remember, how are diamonds made, right? Pressure in the geological way. You need that in order for a diamond to form. Well, we turn into diamonds when we refuse to be scattered characterologically by the forces that would like to deprive us of our self-determination, take it from us, and thereby deprive us of our power. That can only be done with our consent. And here at Pain to Power, I would say that consent is never given.